Morning, everybody. This is Milt here with Beach and Living Like a Boss. It is July the 6th of 2024, and we're out here on the middle bench on the property. And we're down here this morning looking at what we got to get done. I'll try to get it done today because time's going to be pretty tight, let's say, in the next few days here. What I'm looking at here is I've been leveling off this area here, just cutting into the bank over there, cutting it away and leveling off this whole area. A bit way back there is the pickup truck, the D6 and that auto patrol number 11 sitting on the middle bench here. But I've got to move some more of dirt or fill over here. We're going to cover from where you see the end of the dirt there. It's going to extend over to where you see those flowers there and then intersect that road that goes down just ahead of the freight liner there. So I'll be able to come up off the highway. There's a, in that area there, there's an entrance. Want to be able to come up that trail and just swing around with the freight liner and the trailer and end up on the middle bench here. And over at the other end, there's also an area where I can come off the bench and go down and end up going this way. And then I want to have the center area here just open, parking valuable vintage equipment. So what we got to do is I'm going to have to modify or push up some of this dirt, clean it up here, clean up that there area where I'd offloaded the auto patrol. I want to clean it off, and my neighbor over here, he's getting ready to build a house, so he wants to remove a lot of material off his bench, and he wants a place to put it. So I said, if you want to haul it down here, we can have it put there. That'll save me from pushing a bunch of fill off the bank. So I don't know how many loads. It's probably going to be a dozen loads of body jobs, gravel truck. So we got to prep it so the truck can come in here and drop off his fill at will. And then I'll, in a few days when I come back off my trip, I'll just take the D6 and we'll contour it out. But meanwhile, this morning, these two old cats here, the pony motors and the D6 over there, the pony motor on it, needs a service. So first thing we're going to do is change oil on all three of these pony motors and gas them up. I'm going to end up starting this little fellow over here, the Armstrong Cat. It's already got the blade at an angle, and they'll clean up a little bit down here and park it probably over where those trailers are, so it's out of the road. The other one here, we're just going to service the pony motor and leave it exactly where it is. It's out of the road right there, so let's get started. this is going to end the workout for the little D4. All in all, did pretty good. Started not too bad. Had a little issue with the gas as usual. We'll have to do some carburetor work on the pony. And it is still missing, at least on one cylinder, but under load when it's deep, lugging right down, she seems to be hitting on all four. So injectors, maybe, I don't know, something's going on there. I'll have to work at that. But one thing's positive, it's not wet stacking. So that's an improvement. So I'm just going to take it off to the side and park it down below on the bottom bench, and we'll work at getting that D6 run. Okay, we got this whole area just kind of flattened off and pushed off all the bigger rocks and whatnot. And that is going to be a wrap for today. I think whenever Russ or whoever's driving the truck can come along, dump at the back toward the grassy area up there. Maybe three loads forward, you know, make a line working their way off that way. And we'll just see. Should work out good.